Brother blood, brother blood. We are the same spirit of the same mud. Brother blood, brother blood. We're from the same water, from the same blood.
Brother blood,
brother blood,
brother blood.
I got scars from living, scars from love. Strike me dead if I'm lying. I got brothers below and brothers above. With all of our blood we are trying. I keep trying for everything. It comes a piece at a time. I got a mountain I'm determined to climb. But I took the heat, created the beat. And I've got the heart of a lion.
I got friends who are dead, friends in jail. I got friends who are policemen. And the girls I know now, the girls I knew then, I still make my music to please them. I keep trying for everything. I don't count the cost, but I see an ocean I'm determined to cross. Cause I took the heat, created the beat, and I got the strength of a dragon.
Got drums of the jungle, drums of the street, drums of the Indian chief. I got the fire of the gospel, a river of blues. I got the soul of belief. And I keep trying for everything. It's been a long, long road. I got a song that's about to explode. I was born to the beat that pounds like the heat. Drums of the spirit.
Brother blood, brother blood. We are the same spirit of the same blood. Brother blood, brother blood. We're from the same water, from the same love.
Brother blood,
brother blood,
brother blood,
we'll be right back.
What has happened down here? Is the wind have changed? Clouds rolled in from the north and it started to rain. It rained real hard and it rained for a real long time. 6 feet of water in the streets of Evangeline. The river rose all day, the river rose all night. Some people got lost in the flood, some people got away all right. The river had busted through, cleared out the Plaquemine. 6 feet of water in the streets of Evangeline. Louisiana, Louisiana, they're trying to wash us away. They're trying to wash us away. Oh, Louisiana, Louisiana, trying to wash us away. They're trying to wash us away. President Coolidge come down in a railroad train. Little fat man with a notepad in his hand. President say, little fat man, oh, isn't it a shame what the river had done to this poor farmer's land. Oh, Louisiana, Louisiana, you're trying to wash us away. You're trying to wash us away. Oh, Louisiana, oh, oh, Louisiana, trying to wash us away. They're trying to wash us away. They're trying to wash us away.
But you see, you don't like what the big chief said. It's just jog a movie now, hey. Jog a movie now, hey. Jog a movie now, hey. Well, baby, you don't like what the big chief said. It's just jog a movie now, hey. One more time, boy. Jog a movie now, hey.
Ooh, red, my lender.
Jog a movie now, hey. Well, baby, you don't like what the big chief said. It's just jog a movie now, hey.
Brother, John is gone. Well, brother. Keep on singing.
I'm almost
cross the road, you know. We don't ride on the back of the bus no more. Sister Rose, she was tired one day after a hard day on her job, when all she wanted was a well-deserved rest, not a scene from an angry mob. A bus driver said, baby, you got to get up, 'cause a white person wants that seat. But Miss Rose, she said, no, not no more, I'm gonna stay right here and rest my feet.
Yeah, thank you, Miss Rosa, you are the spark that started our freedom movement. Thank you, Sister Rosa Parks. Thank you, Miss Rosa, you are the spark that started our freedom movement. Thank you, Sister Rosa Parks.
Sit down to talk. It was decided all God's children should walk until segregation was brought to its knees and we obtained freedom and equality.
Yeah. Thank you, Miss Rosa. You are the spark that started our freedom movement. Thank you, Sister Rosa Parks.
I'ma sing it again.
Thank you, Miss Rosa. You are the spark that started our freedom movement. Thank you, Sister Rosa Parks.
Being a symbol of our dignity. Thank you, Sister Rose.
Thank you, Miss Rosa. You are the spark that started our freedom movement. Thank you, Sister Rosa Parks.
Sing it again now.
Thank you, Miss Rosa. You are the spark that started our freedom movement. Thank you, Sister Rosa Parks.
Slipping, slipping, slipping into the future.
children with no shoes on their feet.
For the house people
that's living out in the street.
Well, I know.
Everything's gonna be alright.
Hold me, darling.
Never let me go.
darling, and tell me.
Please tell me.
You love me.
I love you, darling, with all my heart and soul.
you want to do is accuse me. Well, my answer said I own that you missed stuff.
Old-fashioned book I have saved. Our only goal. And no matter if we win or lose, we're gonna keep the family groove.
Yeah, now, the family groove. Well, now, listen. We play our music for everybody's pleasure. It's our heritage, it's our children's treasure. Can't begin to tell you just what it means to me. I know when we play our music, set my soul free. Gonna keep the family groove.
Yeah, the family groove. Yeah, the family groove. Oh, the family groove. Listen now, the family groove. Oh, no, the family groove. Yeah.
Oh, take away my heaven. Oh no. Oh, oh. Oh baby, forever. When I saw you, and if you left me, I can't imagine what I'd do. Now that I've gone and built my world around your love, I couldn't let you go. Don't ever say goodbye. No. Away my life from me. What good would a life without you be anyway?
it means nothing. In my age, it means less. For the country I come from is called the Midwest. I was taught and brought up to the laws to abide, and that the land that I live in has God on its side. All the history books tell it, they tell it so well. The cavalry's charge and the Indians fell. The cavalry's charge and the Indians died. Oh, the country was young then, with God on its side. The Spanish American war had its day, and the Civil War to us was soon laid away, and the names of the heroes I was made to memorize, with guns in their hands and God on their side. The First World War boys, it came and it went, and the reason for fighting I never did care, but I learned to accept it, accept it with pride. For you don't count the dead when God's on your side. In the 1960s came the Vietnam War. Can someone tell me what we were fighting for? So many young men died, so many mothers cried. Now I ask the question, was God on our side? I learned to hate the Russians all through my whole life. If another war comes, it's them we must fight. And to hate them and fear them, to run and to hide, and accept it all bravely, with God on my side. Through many dark hours I've been thinking about this, that Jesus Christ was betrayed by a kiss. but I can't think for you. You have to decide whether Judas Iscariot had God on his side. Oh, now as I'm leaving, I'm weary as hell. The confusion I'm feeling, ain't no tongue can tell. The words fill my head and they fall to the floor. That if God's on our side, he'll stop the next war. Jesus loves me, as I know.